What's up, y'all? It's Young Lash. Fuck around, get whiplash, catch a body quick fast, shoot a rapper big splash like a cannonball. Young independent artist out of Los Angeles, California, South Central to be exact.
How is it being independent in 2019?
In 2019, being independent is the best. You're your own boss, you make your own rules, you make your own schedule. You feel me? You really got to push to, you know what I'm saying, get your product and build your brand and get yourself out there. And, you know, you can't make excuses.
Artist mistakes you would avoid if you could do it all again?
Artist mistakes that I would avoid. Don't put your career in nobody else's hands. Don't just trust people like that. You know what I'm saying? You got to build these relationships because it ain't no friends in this industry.
And what is some advice that you would give to people on the come up?
Advice that I would give to people on the come up, just stay persistent, keep grinding. You're going to run into a lot of roadblocks. You're going to run into a lot of issues that's going to, you know what I'm saying, try to force you to quit and give up. And just don't do that. Just keep pushing and keep the right people around you. Keep good, positive vibes around you. And, you gotta use those good energies to feed off of to keep you going.
A lot of your tracks sound personal and derived from real-life events. What inspired this title and the music?
Okay, as far as the title of the project, it's like two sides to it. On one side, you got just being successful and like really being in your bag and all of the pieces falling into place for you. And you know, when you're in that mode, success breeds jealousy. You know what I'm saying? If you ever got anything going right for yourself, it's going to be somebody in the stands that's, you know, going to hate it. And some people gonna not even have a good reason to hate it. They just hate to see other people successful. So that's one side of, you know, hate to love. And then another side is just like, you know, dealing with relationships. You know what I'm saying? Like, for example, if you're in a relationship and you still got selfish ways about yourself, you're gonna be fucking up a lot and you're gonna be making a lot of choices because you're being selfish. And you know, you could be in a relationship with somebody and that person could love you for who you are. You know, you're a good hearted person, but it's just ways about you that they hate. And it's, you know, I tell the story in the project, so y'all gotta check that out.
Who's on the project?
I got Eric Bellinger on the project, Compton AV on the project, Steviana's on the project, G-Max on the project. I'm looking to get RJ on a project if our schedules could meet up. Splack, Mike Wayne, just to name a few. It's more, I'll be here all day.
So who do you want to work with?
If you talented and you about your business and you really out here grinding, trying to make something of yourself, I'm down to work with you.
And what are your goals?
My goals? I just want to take care of myself and my family, be a provider. You know what I mean? Just, you know, I want my own slice of the American dream, if that ain't too cliche.
Okay. What's Masterminds?
Mastermind is a brand, and it's all about masterminding your way out of any situation, because out here, you're gonna fall into a lot of traps. There's gonna be a lot of obstacles you gotta overcome, and it's always about masterminding your way through it. You know what I mean?
What are the most memorable raps quotable for you right now?
Any living thing that cannot coexist with the kid must deceased existing. It's about me, the young boy. Any living thing that cannot coexist with the kid must deceased existing. Little nigga, now listen. Yeah. Your mammy, your pappy, that bitch you chasing, your little dirty ass kid. That's the only thing I can think of right now. That's a hard one. With all the bars and the lines in the game, I can't really just pick one. I don't think one really stand out like that.
And give us info for your upcoming event.
Okay. We're going to have the Hate to Love listening event right here off of Crenshaw, 4321 Crenshaw Boulevard at the Rothstein store. Make sure y'all pull up. We're going to have good music. We're going to have food. We're going to have drinks. We're going to have merch. And a lot of beautiful women, so you don't want to miss out.